Southwest Virginia black bear fat.
And the beautiful finished product once it's rendered.